second progression to this drill is we're going to start from the service line now and close to the net. And as you can see, the players are closing more at a rapid pace, but at the same time keeping controlling the ball back and forth to one another. All four are closing consistently and trying to get up to the net.